This video explains the network lock feature on the ExpressVPN Mac app. We'll go over why it's important for ensuring your privacy, as well as how to change its related settings. When using a VPN, your internet activity is encrypted through a secure tunnel so that third parties such as hackers, internet service providers, and the government can't see what you're doing. However, if your internet connection drops temporarily, causing a disconnection with your VPN, your web activity may be exposed to prying eyes. Network lock, also known as a kill switch, is designed to stop all web traffic from entering or leaving your Mac if you are suddenly disconnected from a VPN server, protecting your privacy. By default, network lock is enabled on the app. As soon as you connect to the VPN by clicking the on button, network lock is active. Network lock remains active if there is an unexpected disconnection and while the app tries to reconnect. As soon as you cancel the connection request or disconnect from the VPN, network lock becomes inactive. If you'd like to make changes to your network lock settings, you first need to disconnect from a server. Click the hamburger menu icon, then Preferences. Make sure you're on the General tab. Here, you can adjust network lock settings by either checking or unchecking Stop All Internet Traffic if the VPN disconnects unexpectedly. Allow access to devices on the local network means that if network lock is active and your connection drops, you can still access devices shared over the same network that the ExpressVPN app can reach, depending on how your network is set up. If you disable it, access to these shared network devices are blocked when you are connected and when the connection drops. Congrats! You now know how to use the network lock kill switch on the ExpressVPN app for Mac. Still have questions? ExpressVPN support is available 24/7 over live chat and email. Don't forget to check out the Mac playlist to learn more. Thanks for watching.